What's good, you two? Welcome and welcome back to Kaylin's Room. And I am back with another video. I said I'm back with another video for y'all. So, today we have to do a get ready with me slash 19. Continue on to the morning for a get ready with me school edition. So, right now, I'm about to show y'all what I do before I get in the shower and after I get in the shower. So, firstly, before I get in, we're gonna start off with what I do after I get out the shower. So I dry off with this towel, then put some olive oil on. Bless me. Put some olive oil on. Then after that, I put this perfume on. It's called Coco Paradise, and I got it from Bath & Body Works. Then, while I'm wearing today's deep shorts with this shirt, I do wear it close to bed, but I just don't want to show it on camera. So, yeah. And before I get in the shower, I'm going to stretch this out real quick. Stretch it out. Not really, so y'all don't wait. Then, I double it like that. But if y'all don't know how to do that for some reason, take two hands, put them in between, roll it. Put it on the other hand, then to so then I'm gonna turn this way so y'all can see. So then make sure you got all your braids or all your hair, and then go like that. Then on the second time, and just do it a little bit. Then it should look like that. So I don't get that one. So now I'm about to get in the shower. Peace. I'll be back to y'all when I get out of the shower. Bye. So now y'all about to go to this So now I change my mind when I get dressed, then I'm putting my perfume. So now I'm back to dress and I'll be back when I get dressed. Bye. See you later. So now I don't wear socks to bed. So now I've got my shorts on. Got my shirt on. Now take this. Make sure this part of it, like the spray part, facing exactly in the front. Shake it up a little bit. One, two on your neck. Three, four. Smells really good, but yeah. So now after, and like I was trying to say, it smells good, but like, yeah. So that spray is definitely recommended. So now I'm about to brush my teeth. My stars are full, so that's why I have to stop there. But yeah. So now I'm gonna brush my teeth. And I'll be back when I get done. So now I'm gonna brush my teeth. Y'all know that new teeth getting in your mouth. I get done brushing my teeth. Like, that's how. So now I'm about to go wash my face, which is, shouldn't be nasty or concerning in any type of shape, way, or form. So that's what I'm about to do right now. And I'll be back when I get my towel. So I got my towel and I wet it. So now I'm just washing my face. Now I'm going to put it back. And I'll be back when I put it back. Okay, so now that I get done with that, my skin is fine, so I don't have to put new things on it. So then, alright, so now that I'm done with that, the last and final thing we have to do is take the medals, shake it up, and now I'm about to go to bed. See y'all in the morning. Peace. What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to Kaylin's World. I am back with another video. So today, I'm about to be doing a cut off get ready with me because I already got dressed and stuff like that. So now I'm about to brush my teeth. And I'll be back when I get to brush my teeth. Peace. Alright, so now I'm about to wash my face. I know, y'all. So I'm back. So now I'm about to fix my hair up. That's the second thing I'm about to do. So fix my hair up. Or whatever. So don't sit down so you can see me do it. So I started my morning day today. It's literally two front things. Put them down. Put them on. And I'm back. Put them down. And that will do my edges, but I don't got my edge control. So, yeah. Not so much. So just to finish thing, hold on, I'm gonna try it now. So I got my sneakers, my pants, my shirt, my hair, and my whole bag. Peace, see y'all later when I get out from school. Well, I'm gonna post another video when I get out from school, so stay tuned. Peace. Before I go to school, I'm getting my favorite person in the world some flowers. So that's what we're gonna be doing. We at Wegmans right now. We at Wegmans. She.
Yes.
Yes. Bus.
Why you bus? Okay, relax.
I'll be back when we get in the store and go to the flowers section of the store. So, yeah.
And we want to go get some the sunflower ones because her favorite color is yellow. Because we asked her yesterday, like, low. I'm like a low key type. So, yeah. That's what we about to do. So, basically, yeah. But we gotta wait because it's not walking. My legs are gonna have to walk up 50 steps at school. Flowers. So look at these. They must appear. And reasons. And reasons. Bright yellow.
Like bright colors.
Bright colors. Oh, that's cute. No.
I'm going to get one for her and one for her.
Look at that one. That one is so cute.
Yeah. Or these ones. My bad. These ones? Or no?
What color are we going to get? Red for this brown?
Yeah. Some sunflower.
I don't see no sunflower.
Me neither. So we're gonna have to go back for to go look for some more flowers. I'm gonna for some more flowers.
at the floral station?
Yeah.
Okay. I gotta ask the people if I can get help at the floral section. I'm back when I get that accent. Now I'm back. I just asked her. That's who she just announced.
Okay, so we can get these, split these, and then we get the roses.
Then get the roses? Okay. Imagine how this would be on my birthday. You should pay me to some flowers and some cupcakes. No, no, don't stop.
Don't stop.
But you want to get what? You want to get some Barnes. You want to get these ones from Miss Barnes and these ones from
Miss. Hi, can I help you?
Hi.
These ones from Miss Mika.
Mm-hmm.
And then which ones you want from Miss Barnes? You want all red?
I want all red.
So get her one of those and then put
these
the
ones. And put the baby breath?
Yeah.
I know you got all dressed up for the club. Waiting on me.